time in his career. He is on the DL. First pitch swinging. Jason Hayward. And it will be hauled in by Engel. Weather first pitch brought to you by Four Seasons Heating, Air Conditioning, and Plumbing. For all the right reasons, call 866-Four Seasons. Overcast at 83 degrees. Chance of showers, but probably and hopefully much later tonight after we finish. Here's Bryant.
And we're open here tomorrow.
Rejected by yesterday's home plate umpire, Lance Barksdale, who's over at third tonight.
Oh, shit. That's a pop-up. Good.
And two outs to start it for Shields.
Can of corn.
Boom.
Damn, he caught two balls.
The home plate umpire went to St. Lawrence High School in nearby Burbank. And remember,
I hope they have a different umpire. I hope it's the same guy from last time. Man, our last guy was not calling right calls. The coach, even the batter, even the narrator guy, they said, man, that was supposed to have been a ball, and he called it a strike. And then it was a strike, he called it a ball. I mean, that's our good guy here, because we are at Wrigley, I mean, you guarantee right field.
Good point by you. Ding. Outside.
Damn, my phone battery low and I can't get up and turn off the light. Fuck.
That one on the DL since coming off the disabled list. He has an 8.10 ERA over the last three starts. An earned run average of 9.6.
One and two. The Cubs first baseman.
Too much of a goddamn glare on the TV, man.
Bill Madden's club, a half a game out of first place. The Brewers have an early lead in Washington. They won last night as well.
Everybody in the division except for the Reds won yesterday.
It's your Mercedes-Benz keys to the game.
Yeah, let's go. Before I forget them.
Rizzo could stay alive, or we may have to
be in a lengthy production meeting to sort this out. All right, here we go. What do we got here? Our Mercedes keys to the game. Richard Shields has given up a lot of home runs. 12 home runs allowed in just 46 and two-thirds innings. Be selective. Throw a lot out the window. They came out of the dugout swinging. No guarantee. That refers to the fact that Jake Arrieta has not had a lot of success here in this ballpark.
Just now called. Guaranteed great field. That's the hook there with the headline.
Yeah. Jake has an ERA above 5 here at Guaranteed Rate. He'd like for that to go down. The pink arrow indicates.
He went way down there. Damn. That's fucking damn.
He obviously once did. He's had a heck of a career, but you go up there looking to do damage, and you got to be careful to make sure you get pitch in the zone.
We don't need no more ball, guy.
He's led the league in home runs allowed in each of the last two seasons. His walk rate is way up this year.
Man, there's so many people that you freaking have noise. You can hear the crowd in the back.
You get the swings and misses you once got.
Ready for a payoff pitch. In the air left. Cabrera is back.
Man!